Hey, so just another day enjoying my tea. Yesterday was a lot harder of a day. I mean, my HM was a bit harder than usual, but it was a harder mental day. Like, I've been so proud of how far I've come mentally that you start to get cocky and you're like, I'm not gonna react how I used to and straight to emotions and think it all through. And I did not. I had a moment where I just emotionally reacted first, and I've been trying so hard to not do that. But, we're only human. It is, you fall back a little bit, and then you learn from that fallback, and then you just keep going. And that's what I keep trying to do, and just don't get discouraged about my, goes back into bad habit kind of things, but just keep my eye on the prize. Just accept that I'm not perfect, and but I'm still recovering from my shin splints that I gave from partying too hard. But they're recovering. I'm still getting better, but I still have to take it easy. Ooh, had to take off my jacket. But I'm still struggling with the whole drinking thing. Self-medicating for pain and everything. I recently got my medical marijuana card, so I've been hitting up a local dispensary and seeing what they have to offer. And they have beverages there. It's just like a. I got what they had as a seltzer, and it's got CBD and THC. And man, I tried that for the first time yesterday. I really enjoyed it. It was like way better than drinking. So, I think I'm gonna try to steer myself towards the marijuana-infused drink products, cause like the drink products, it was like zero calories, no sugar. Tasted like seltzer water, which is horrible, but it kicks in like within 10 minutes, so it's a really nice alternative to trying to drink away my pain with alcohol, you know. So that's still a struggle. But also, I went to the dispensary, and one chick had checked me out twice at the register, and I was thanking her for her recommendation on flower that she had sold me, because it helped me navigate through my pain and it helped me focus on completing a birthday card. And, she wanted to see what the birthday card was, and I showed her, and she thought that was really cool. She really likes homemade gifts to give to people, so she was wondering if I sold them. I was like, I've been trying to. She's like, well, how much? Because I want to get one for my friend. So I told her $10, and she said okay. So actually making conversation with someone and opening up, I made a sale, you know? Maybe it's something I can get into, making cards. I don't know. But something good happened for me putting myself out there. I just want to give you guys just an update. I'm still here, still fighting. So I love you guys. Take care of yourselves. Be nice to yourself. Just think of one thing that you're grateful for of yourself and of something around you. Just one nice thing about yourself. One. I know it's can make you cringe. Just one. You deserve it. You deserve to feel good about you. Take care.